All right. So, I have already bought the three DLCs for this game for season two, I believe. And we're gonna play the first part of season two. Oh, however, I am not gonna play with a two-player enemy setup. I'm just gonna do a regular one. You know what? I don't think it really matters which one. We'll just do default. Why not? Oh, okay. So these are season three, I guess. And this is probably season four. I don't know what this is, but which where is the? Oh, here they are. Okay, so it starts with this one. 13, 14, and 15. So we're gonna start with Damnation Valley. It's always. Additional electrical arcs. No, fuck it, we'll do that one. Sticks to surfaces and has increased blast radius. Oh, fuck, I don't know. Yeah, we'll stick to the duration one. Okay. All right, let's do this.
Even with the cult gone, there is no rest for the wicked. For this mission, you had headed north. Be sure to pack some extra layers. Another hailstorm has been sighted above the Alps. As the new chief occult scientist, Edie volunteered to take a scout team to investigate, but we quickly lost contact with her and her party. With what happened to Schweiger, we can't afford to lose her too. So get in there, rendezvous with her party, and do whatever it takes to shut down that hellstorm.
Aye, aye, Captain! Dude, I played one match of Overwatch comp and I was done. My teammates were doing nothing for me. I was like, fuck this, dude. I'm gonna play something just simple. So here I am. Okay, she did that for the lulz. There's no way. She said, fuck it, I'm gonna shoot that dude.
You're not far from the dam now. It's just a little further along the valley. We've not had any recent reports from the ground. Is the hellstorm still above the dam?
It's not a storm. It's a giant rift!
Looks like a donut. Or I'm just saying that because I'm fat. Whatever. Ah! Okay, let's do this.
One of our checkpoints should be just ahead of you. Solid group of survivors. Oh. They should be able to help you track down Edie. I radioed ahead, but haven't heard anything back.
Copy that. I'll see what I can do.
Fuck that bird. Wait, there's two ways to go? Oh no. Why does this look so... This map, this area right here reminds me like as if I'm going to the castle on that other DLC that I played. It looks so similar. No.
Something's wrong here.
Don't be such a pessimist. Signal has been spotted all over the area. Probably just interference from the hellstorm.
Surely.
This is the base, huh? Oh, it seems well defended. I wonder how the dead broke through.
Any signs of life?
Bruno, I haven't found any survivors. It's not looking
good. Oh, shit.
I see. And Edie?
Ugh. It's a ghost town.
Is he up there?
Only option is to keep moving. Maybe we'll pick up her trail further ahead.
No. Where is this dude that's enraging him? I have no idea. No.
It needs repairing.
Clear the area and restart it.
Why can't I drop the...
Wee-wee. Creeper kill!
Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh wait, no, I'm playing on one player mode. Right. Damn, that's kind of making me want to go back to two-player mode because there was a lot of them before. Now it's just kind of like... This is kind of easy mode.
It's in, but there's still one missing.
Off you go, then.
Nah, fuck it. I'm fine with this. It's whatever. I just want to kill some time anyway, so... Not really looking for a challenge.
Got another fuel can. There we are. Réparé. Une victoire at a time.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Is there a zombie following me? What?
Et voilà. It's opening. They're coming from the bridge!
Holy. Oops, I did not mean to do that.
Blocked. We need a new plan to reach the base.
I'm afraid not. The resistance chose this spot because the bridge is the only way across for the mines.
Don't bother me. When was the last time you jumped over anything? Huh?
You'll be fine. Just hope for the best and don't look down.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, because that's totally helpful. Shit, am I ready yet? Oh, there's okay, I could do that.
Zit, out of ammo.
Yeah, I need more ammo. Okay, that's not that bad. I mean, no, yeah, I could definitely make that jump. Of course there was ammo right there to the right. I should have known. Oh, shit. Hold up. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a lot. What the fuck? Crap. Who the fuck? fucking... Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, fuck. Dude, I just started the gameplay. Why am I yawning already? I haven't had as bad of a time with this game, obviously since I've bought the DLCs, right? Like, you wouldn't really buy DLC for a game that you didn't really care about, so I've been having a good time. I won't have any commentary, but I may just do, like, the online shit just to, you know, kill some time, so I don't know, we'll see. I am debating.
Bruno, we're here. What's the plan?
We're looking for a large pipe. Edie and her team used explosive charges to breach the entrance, but it crashed down behind them. There might still be a way through, though.
Leave it to me! Huh! Survivors! Hold on! I'm coming!
I'm stuck!
The entrance, only for it to go and bloody collapse.
Bloody collapse.
There are some charges left over, but we haven't a clue how to use them and didn't want to go and make things worse. If you're planning on using them, we can cover you from up here.
You did well. I'll take it from here.
She's so encouraging. They're positive. You did well. I'll take it from here. Shit, I should have put that on my... What are those? Should have put the explosive rounds on my handgun or my sniper. What am I shooting? Was I shooting the rock in front of me or Alright, wish me luck. Where's the other dude? Oh.
Find the explosives, set the explosives, explode the explosives. Okay, no problem.
Oh my god. It's a bloodbath. Actually, I'll be taking that. Yeah, hold on. My eye itches. Set the explosives. Find the explosives. Set off the explosives. Explode the explosives. That's what she said, I mean. Oops.
Explosives here!
Good job. But be careful with where you place it. Don't want to bring the whole thing down.
This is the pipe. This thing right here? Okay. Where am I setting this bitch at? Oh. Well, there's another one. How many are there? Three, okay. Good. No. Go that way. Oh, I have to find all three of them first. Oh, is it? Oh, it's telling me where it's at, okay. I'll put this down for now. Oh shit, I thought it was one at a time. It put them all down. Oh.
Explode!
Boom! Fuck this! Wait for them to get close range, then we'll fuck them up. It's just like... It's like the most random thing when this shit happens. There he is. We got a suicider coming? I lost him! There he is! That motherfucker won't die! I'm trying to switch my handgun. This guy is so annoying. Ha! Okay. Divine Blast's here too. What?
Bueno, coming.
Your signal is getting patchy. I don't know whether it's the hellstorm or all the concrete. Push forward. I'll help if I can.
Well, my ammo is not. Okay, it is. What was that? Divine. The range and healing properties of the. Wait. What? Okay. So that's an automatic upgrade. Alright, I'm gonna get something to drink real quick, and I am going to let my dogs out so they can go handle their business, because they've been inside for a little bit. Because it's really cold outside right now, so it's already nighttime too. So it's definitely extra cold out there. We've kept them in all day because of this. It's across the states, man. I'm hearing about it everywhere. People are getting snow, fucking cold here, fucking cold there. And it's cold where I am, which usually never happens. It probably only happened for like a week in total. 7 days last year, 2023. Now it's already starting off early in January. So I don't know, man. But yeah, let me go ahead and take them out. So I'll be back. Just, I don't know. Fast forward if you don't want to wait. Or actually, yeah. Fast forward. I'll be back.
J'attends.
Thank you. Fuck you. It is cold outside, man. What? How cold is it? Let me check. Can I just Google that and it'll tell... Let me see. How cold is it where I am? Wait, I am. I mean, it kind of does a little bit. Not really. Wind chill advisory in effect until 6 p.m. Central this evening. Wind chill warning now in effect from midnight tonight to 3 p.m. Central Tuesday. It's just, okay, yeah, when I Google that, it just says wind chill advisory. It's fucking cold, that's all I know. Alright. Okay, we're good on ammo. Grenades. Yeah, let's go. Wait. Wash my hands. Okay.
I have a bad feeling.
I also drink a lot of water, so if I have to go to the restroom in like 30 minutes or so, it's because of that. Alright, let's turn off the light. Okay.
Engineer!
Engineer don't mean shit! Damn, I'm sounding like Dr. Disrespect now.
The fog is clear. Let's move.
Okay. Fuck, I'm locked. Okay, I'm caved in. Secondary ammo. Okay. Where? Oh my god, dude. So, like, I have an air conditioner to my left, right? And I could feel the fucking breeze coming in from outside. Okay, this is not good. Actually, actually, that is, yep, that's bad news. Good. Use his gun. Oh! God. I hear. Oh, fuck. But yeah, it's because, like, it's not, like, it's in the wall, the air conditioner. It's like one of those mini air conditioners. Since my room is not very big, it cools off my room super fast. But the point is, there is, you know, cracks here and there that air could get through, and I'm feeling it, dude. It's kind of making me chilly a little bit. Wait, is there? Nah, there's nothing there.
Bruno, we made it.
Damn, how far?
Good work. If I was Edie, I would have headed to the control room, the heart of the dam.
I was gonna say, how far did these guys go? Oh, I hear gunshots. Oh no, I don't. Never mind. That's them banging on the wall.
The power is out. C'est magnifique. Bruno, any suggestions?
If you're in the maintenance tunnels, you should be able to find some circuit breakers. Flip some switches. Hopefully that'll restart the power. What's the worst right. that can happen?
Of course.
There's bodies in the water.
Be careful. You don't want to be wading through anything when the power comes back online.
Yeah, fuck this water. Don't you give up. Nah, nah, nah. I won't give up. Nah, nah, nah. Let me fuck you. I mean, love you.
Must be another breaker somewhere.
Keep looking.
I'm looking. Oh, shit! Thank you. was gonna say, there has to be some kind of ammo in here for my SMG. Is this? Oh, okay, it's a loop-de-loop. Sybil. Open sesame.
Bruno, come in. Bruno, you useless ape.
Oh. Fuck off. How are you not dead? You! The one I've been shooting the foot for it forever! Shit, hold on. Sorry, I had to respond. Why is this thing not updating? Twitter not updating? That's kind of wild. Did I get a notification my controller was dying? Oh, if I did, I wasn't here for it when it said it. Oh, hold on. Let me change that too right now. Sorry, I'm going down a hole here. I see a bunch of pictures on Twitter, and I'm like, okay, I gotta retweet. It's normally just, like anime girls and shit. Yeah, pretty much just anime girls. All right, let me change my controller real quick before it dies on me, and then I'm about to change it later. All right, full battery. This is why I bought two controllers, so I can switch them out when I needed. One's charging right now while I'm using this one, so. Alright. Did they message me back? No. Okay, we're good. Who the fuck? They're like breathing in my damn ear. Wait, am I supposed to. No, this is something new. Okay, what is this? What's down here? Is this the downstairs area? Is that where. Okay, so now the door's open. Okay.
Bruno, can you hear me now? Oh, nothing!
Observe and report. We have eyewitness reports, but no technical measurements on the cult hardware. Dude, I'm pretty sure I mentioned it already, but like I recently got laid off, or I'm being laid off officially in March, but trying to find a new job, right? Doing applications and this and that. I swear, man, it has been so long since I've done it, since I've applied for another job, but the words they used, man, I'm just a simple man, dude. I'm such a simple man that I get so confused at these big words that people use in their videos and this and that to like explain what you're supposed to do for your job. I'm just like, just keep it simple, please. Like, this is too much, dude. Like, I'm an everyday guy. I'm a very everyday guy who just, you know, is trying to get through his days and throwing in all these big words one after the another, just kind of like, what? What is that? Oh. They go boom. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Oh.
Three guys killed!
I did not see him at whatsoever. Until the very last second. Dude, this place is dangerous. I like it. She didn't mention anything about whatever. About the screamer or the.
Bueno, the storm is close. Communications may fail soon. I will inform you once the job's done. So evil. I feel unclean just being here.
Oh, you. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. I don't want to be in here.
Brute force may be required.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Dude, I just realized that there's a little, wait, where are my glasses? Oh, right here, okay. I just realized the thing right there, the chapter collectibles, thing. I didn't even notice that this entire time. I could have used that as a reference. Zombie Hands 1, Comic Pages 1. I already got 3 out of the 5. Wait, when did I pick up an upgrade kit? What? Well, sorry, I had to make sure everything was alright right now.
This is more like it.
Okay, I kinda already know where the fucking zombies are gonna come from. There's no way. There's no way they don't come from here. Me. Alright, and then we'll just... Yeah. And then we'll put a second one... right here. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Collect thermite. Oh, okay. Fuck this gun.
Still need more.
What? Bitch, shit. Peekaboo.
Position.
For as long as I can.
They're still coming.
No, don't trigger that yet. I need to save it. Just in case I get overwhelmed.
Oh, the giant's here!
Okay, I'm probably gonna get overwhelmed. Oh, fuck that. Use this. Wrong gun. Motherfucker's just walking through it. From the sides? I don't know about you, but this looks basically done. Okay. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. Shoot the chests.
Yeah.
Need some ammo. What is that?
A safe room,
oh! Let me in! Man.
I see the Cavonis arrived.
Oh!
A votre service!
When I heard explosions, I thought it might be you.
Really?
Update me.
I was in the middle of collecting vital data when a wretched power cut stopped me in my tracks. I would have called in for extra support, but I haven't been able to reach Bruno and the others for some time.
Okay, now what?
I need you to restart the mulcher so I can record and analyze the process. Hopefully, we can use the data to find a weakness we can exploit.
Oh, la la.
Get through that door and I'll explain.
Okay.
Okay. I don't know what she said. I was just looking at my phone. What is he? Was he dancing? She said, Wait, why am I refilling up my ammo if I already have ammo? Is that like a glitch? Oh, it's because I don't have my shit reloaded, right? There you go. Yeah, that. Oh, actually. Give me. There you go. Okay, clean ourselves off real quick. Yep, yep. And we're ready to go.
This is it.
See that big meat grinder looks monstrosity? I'm calling it the Mulcher.
Mulcher.
It's a really clever way to scale up blood battery production. The hellstorm outside is being drawn in through the intake pipes, straight into the mulcher, and ground into a fine paste.
How am I hearing you? I don't see any speakers. Oh, it's probably one of those little speakers. No. Shit. Actually. Just use it against them right now, since I'm not really planning on using it. Oh, wait, wrong one! Oh, fuck. I was just trying to use the electric grenade. Guy's still alive.
I bet they're using this machinery to supercharge the blood batteries. We found a freight elevator which is used to transport them to the surface.
Yeah?
The team volunteered to go up, but we lost contact when the power went out. I need you to load one of the blood tanks into position, then transmit a current.
And how do I do that?
Keep an eye out for the control panel. There should be a big red button.
Big red button. Wait, did I do... Oh, shit. I don't think I did this right.
Recognize the voice. The Z5 computer core is turning up a lot in these automated facilities. It's fast, but stupid. Isn't that right, you big moron?
Activating now.
You've restarted the grinder. Next step is to make your way to the upper catwalk and open the floodgates.
Okay.
Copy that.
Let the zombies in.
Just try not to fall in.
Oh, hell yeah, give me that. Actually, I'll take the second. There you go. Dude, this place is so big! There's so much to fucking do. Or, like, so much area to cover, I mean.
Oh.
Medkit there, I saw a medkit earlier. Oh, am I gonna have to? I have to fill these up. Okay. Maybe that probably is. That probably isn't even a thing I need to do. All right, homeboy's chilling. We'll leave him alone. Okay.
There we go. Like a giant zombie milkshake.
Milkshake. Oh shit. Okay, homeboy's still alive? I don't know. What is that sound? Oh. Wait, where's my ammo resupply? Okay, for now.
Don't touch those tentacles!
Good lord, this looks crazy. Is that a preacher that I'm hearing? It sounds like a preacher's being shot. Like the... What the fuck is it? Oh, is that what he has? Oh, shit! Whatever, just shoot everything and anything. What the fuck? Damn, 80% took that long? Jesus Christ. Where is this summoner at? How am I supposed to avoid hits? Oh shit. I was like, how do I get up from this? Is that a med kit? That is a med kit. How do I pick it up? There you go. Alright, am I upstairs, downstairs? What am I doing? Looks like it's upstairs. Oops. What? Am I supposed to go? Got it.
Push it.
Push it. Oh, damn, I was fast, all right? I'll take it.
Take this. Good
work.
shit. I think they're hitting the machine. That motherfucker, dude. Oh yeah. Where's the machine gun? It had to have fallen, right? Oh. Okay.
Weapon is dead! I need another!
Dude, for reals, where's all the ammo? There it is. Where am I going? I don't know.
I think I can see the power supply.
Well spotted. Have heavily modified these generators. Schweiger and his team were studying something very similar in Sardinia.
Wow.
Look around. There should be a control panel somewhere nearby where we can start the calibration sequence.
Alright, so I wasn't wrong then. I guess we did have something. We have to fill this up or something. Okay.
Pretty sure I spotted some blood cells earlier.
Yeah. Wait, is there... Actually, leave this here for now. I'm gonna come back to it anyways. It's a lot easier to travel without this. Or to move. What? That was not in here before. What do you mean? This was an empty room. What are those? Are those... Okay.
There's one. It's in, but there's still one missing.
What? Oh, dude, don't tell me this is glitched out. Bro, I think it's glitched out. There's no way. Unless it's downstairs, but fuck it, I'm gonna check downstairs. Bro. Why are you all coming back to life?
There's another here. There, it's working.
Activated.
What now? We don't have time for this!
Honestly!
Not long. 2 minutes tops.
Okay, I can manage 2 minutes. Oh my God! That was...
I have the data. You know, if you ever get tired of shooting things, I think you'd make the perfect assistant.
Yes. Be careful. Stay hidden.
The Vulture. I've got some tasty treats for him to try.
Bonne chance, Kitty.
Up to the top. We need to find out what they've been doing with all these batteries. Maybe you can find what's left of my team that went up ahead of us.
I'll see it done.
Please proceed to elevator.
Wait, how do I get there? Fuck, I went the wrong way. What? Oh, this isn't it? Shit. Oh, no, I'm not making that jump. Okay, I can do this one. That's fine. You're shitting me. Wrong gun. Switch gun. How the fuck did I miss that first shot? It's like right. Oh, is there? There's bullet drop? Cause every bullet I was shooting was hitting the fucking gun itself. Nah, I'm not dealing with you. That dude's chilling, right? Yeah, he's just chilling. What? So there's bullet drop. Very nice. I like this right here. And a machine gun. Some frag grenades. Oh, we about to fuck. Okay, hold on. I'll take... Actually, I'm gonna go place those real quick. Hold on. You know all these zombies are about to come over here. So let me just... How far does this go? It goes all the way. Fuck, okay. Hell yeah, what's this? Wrong gun, that's fine. Dude, I can't imagine what this looks like with the... with four players. Four players worth of zombies. I can't go through that, right? Shit, there's two of them. There's two three machine guns. Why does this look so familiar? I think in the first few games, like parts 1 to 3, there was an area that looked very similar to this. I'm pretty sure there was, because that's what I'm getting flashbacks of. I don't know, but here we go.
Okay, it's time. On y va.
Watch out! I saw a big group of bad guys headed towards your position. They really don't want you reaching the surface.
Bad guys?
Now,
shit. I'm holding. Holy. Oh, there's a med kit. Wow, nice. I shouldn't have used that. Why did I do that? Holy. Oh my god, he's a fucking tank! Holy crap! What the fuck is- Oh, I know what that is! Oh my god, it chases me so far! That dude! Wait, no, not- Wrong dude! I passed the wrong dude! Where is he? Wait, I see him. There he is. You definitely don't want to get touched by it, that's for sure. Fuck that! It says complete. I thought, I was like, wait, why did it give me the award for the keep it light or whatever, but I didn't get it. I'm assuming it would be brighter, that medallion or whatever, if I did complete it, but okay, safe room, right? Yes.
Oh mon dieu, what was that?
I took the liberty of feeding the mulcher a thermite charge. It's cleared the radio up a bit, but it comes with a catch.
But of course.
I may have called a bomber. We can't let this facility fall back into enemy hands.
Okay, so we're... Okay, alright, I get it. So now we're time limited. Limited to time? You know what I'm trying to say, right? We're on the clock. Yes. No. All right, let me go use the restroom real quick. Cause I'm surprised I didn't have to use the restroom earlier. I thought, well, yeah, it's been about 40 minutes, right? I don't even know. But yeah, I need to use the restrooms because I drank a lot of water last time I took a break. So give me a minute, I'll be back.
Waiting. holding my position.
Now, listen, I'm not... Sorry, I was... I had to do a few other things real quick besides use the restroom, but I'm not saying that this has gone a lot more smoother because of less zombies, but it has gone a lot less, a lot more smoother because of less zombies, alright? So take it for what take it for face value. I don't know what the fuck. Shit, where is my... Okay, hold on. I was looking for my, my butt scratcher! So I could turn off the light. Alright. Anyways... I think we're... Yeah, we're good. Okay.
Let these be the end!
Oh, I did not mean to fall off. I thought there were stairs.
Please respond. Over.
Bruno, there you are.
It's been forever, Bruno.
God, Edie has updated me on this situation. I'm sending out a team to collect her.
This is Dutton. Not far off, but I can't begin final approach until that storm clears up.
How can I help?
Find some way to disrupt whatever the towers are doing. My team reported seeing some sort of ritual taking place in them before we lost contact.
Reçu 5 sur 5.
Perfect.
Engineer!
What the hell is that?
Destroy the heart.
Why
don't I just shoot the damn thing?
If you insist.
That was stress.
This is Marie Chevalier. Do you read me?
I don't know. Just read that real quick, and we're back to it. Fuck that place. Let's get out of there. Wait, there was an upstairs? Disrupt the rituals in the hell spires. Damn, this music. Dun 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 dun. Suck. Okay, oh, what the fuck?
Can't this go any faster?
My instruments are beginning to behave better. Keep up the good work.
I swear I thought I had the takedown. Okay, where am I? What the fuck is that shooting I hear?
There's more coming from the train.
There's a shark. Oh fuck, snipers.
Sniper is dead!
Fuck that dude. Oh shit. I don't know what the sound of that shot is, but it sounds like a preacher. Oh, it's the shotgun. Right, right. That dude had a shotgun just now.
Come on, get back.
Light them up, light them up. I'm lighting them up. Fuck off. And I need more ammo. Wait, there's a downstairs too? What? Oh shit, there's a super downstairs. What is all this? Kidding me, you guys decided to fall. Oh, I see. Oh, my gun! Wait, where am I? This isn't the heart. Where is it? Is it downstairs? God, no, I'm going up. I'm pissing him off. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where's the heart?
The last one's here. Each one at a time.
What the fuck?
Captain. Captain.
I don't make the... Oh, wait a second. Oh my God! Quite literally, I was on fire. Oh. You're kidding me. Fucking fuck off! No, my weapon! Bro, I'm having such a hard time navigating here. What do you mean survive an ambush? I need ammo! No fucking way I saw what I- Yup, there's two of them. Big axe dude. Oh man. Right out of his ass. Fucking snipers, dude. What? Oh no, it's a dead end. Yep, that's what I'm trying to avoid. There's some shit down here. I have grenades! Mike! You have grenades, dumbass! No fucking way. Bruh, dude, no way.
Engineer.
I did not mean to do that, but here we are. Survive the ambush. Fucking take out those goddamn snipers. Sniper! Fuck off, dude! Place, dude, what the fuck? Wait, I could use this. That fucking no way, dude. Did I miss my? No, I didn't. What? It's right here. Fuck is that sniper at? Oh, now you're just... Okay, now you're just coming directly at me. I don't know what the fuck you're on about. Fuck that, I'm not dying right now. Fucking bitch. Where did my med kit go?
Like it.
I don't know how to put down weapons, apparently.
The fog is clear. Let's move.
The bomber is incoming. Run, damn you!
I'm running. What the fuck? Good Lord. Okay. Alright, well damn dude, for $7, I mean that was pretty good, dude. About 2 hours worth of content. A check file was found to be corrupted. What? What do you mean? This is the next one that we're doing.
Corrupted save game. This saved game cannot be loaded. I should be able to start this one up, right? Yeah. Applying this, yeah. Let me just make sure. I just want to make sure. Cause this is gonna be the next video.
With the dam destroyed, we're one step closer to thwarting the cult's plans. Our next move is to find out where they've been transporting this curse.
That's alright, I don't really care about the story right now. I just want to make sure it works.
Hello?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Good, that's all I wanted to make sure. I don't know why it said something about corrupt. I wasn't even trying to load the next... Yeah, I wasn't even trying to load it, but... Okay, well, 2 hours worth of content, man. Hey, I'm happy with it. I'm... You know, I thought I was gonna kind of regret it, in a sense. Which I'm actually happy I didn't buy, like, the full season... Season pass or whatever? It was, like, $35 for the season pass. I think you get, like, these three story missions, and then, like, a lot of other extra guns, weapons, skins, stuff like that. I didn't really care for that stuff, so... I bought each one individually instead. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it, and then I will see you guys for the next one. So, you guys take care, alright? Laters.